ago.
Dark as the blackest raven, she knows it is time to leave. A hand alight leads her, cold and bold air hits her skin as the line she shares with her mother is cut. And she is breathing on her own, but not alone. Today turns quickly to tomorrow, then a week, a month, a year, then 5 speed by, how time flies. Until memory lets her see slowly the other children's faces, the secret hiding places, in the woods past the backyard, the old statues that guard the small stream which gleamed in the rays of the sun as she daydreamed of what the world was like. And every night she looked up to the lights, protecting, sparkling the magic upon her. So many stars, Mars and Jupiter, their promises of the future. A shooting star falls through the darkness. She wishes upon the naked bareness of youth and innocence, looking only forward to what would come next. Surrounded by ghosts of the past, with traditions in a culture that lasts through centuries her ancestors cast, she only wants to grow up fast and be a part of the mass. Glossy magazines enticing, with images new and exciting. She sees the old as stale and boring, starving for the new and unknown, blown away by visual spices, blinded by stars in her eyes. She realizes it is time to embark on her own, this time alone.
Rose roam from shop to shop till they drop, and cops listen to hip-hop
gonna put their finger on their blunders and the pulse of the street, too scared of the heat of the beat to get the deep guttural sounds of hunger and anger, to really understand the language of the rhythm, but instead they keep their hand on the trigger of cynicism. She sees too much and not enough of what she wants to see.
Stop. sky, waiting for the dream that you